So today we are heading to a place which doesn't need any introduction. It's the Banglorean's common weekend getaway. You must have guessed by now. It's Nandi Hills. So I've already been there many times, but some of my friends haven't been there. So they wanted to go to Nandi Hills. Some of the new bikes have been added to a family. So let's go. Right now I have just left home and heading towards Hebbal, Esteem Mall. That's our meetup point. From there we will proceed towards Nandi Hills. The time is around 5 a.m. now. Okay, so we have reached our meetup point. That is a Steam Mall. So just waiting for others. Okay, these guys are already here. These guys are already here. So we'll just wait for some others. Okay, we are on the national highway now, heading towards Nandi Hills. So many of you must be aware of this road. This must be the one of the favorite roads of all Banglorians. At least it's my favorite road, at least, because if we leave in the early morning, very less traffic, it's easy to go out of Bangalore, and also the road is fantastic. This highway is fantastic. Wow, guys, I mean, you should see there. I don't know whether my camera is capturing that or not, but it is fantastic. Wow, it's just wow. Amazing. So for all of you who don't know, so from here, if you take a left, it will go to the airport, and if you take a right, it will go till Hyderabad. Yes, till Hyderabad. You know the best thing being a biker is you don't have to wait here in this big queue, and obviously there is no toll, so we are basically toll free riders. There's one more thing on this Nandi Hills road, this highway, that is a giant temple. You can see on my left, you can find a giant temple over there. Yeah, this is a very famous place. I mean, I've been there many times. It's good. I mean, you get a very good view of the highway and Bangalore from the top, from there. And also the if you are a big paratha lover, I mean, if you like parathas and all, so you can come over here. It's an Indian paratha company. It's known for their parathas. Thumbs up for this place. Okay, so from here, this Nandi Upachar restaurant, we have to take a left. Okay, I think I will wait for others. See the hills there. That is the one I think. Yes, you can literally see the clouds moving. I don't know whether my camera is capturing everything or not, but I am able to see the clouds moving there. Yeah, that's the Nandi Hills, guys. That's how we identify the Nandi Hills. If it is surrounded by clouds, then it is definitely Nandi Hills.
So from here we have, this is completely hills. Another 8 kilometers, it's gonna be a very good ride. So
okay, so we are climbing up the hill. This is the best part of Nandi Hills for a rider, at least. Because this road is amazing. This 8 kilometers road stretch is fantastic, guys. I mean, you can see the condition of the road. It is awesome. And also now at least there will be a less number of vehicles, because it's already sunrise and people have already would have already reached the top. I mean, they don't open the gate till 6 a.m. I guess. So it's already 6:30, I think. We are literally in the cloud, guys. I don't see anything on my left. Oh god, this is amazing. Look at this road. Wow. It's hard to believe that at a distance of 60 kilometers from Bangalore, you find such a heaven. Wow. It's freezing cold here because we are in the cloud. ಕ್ಯಾ ವಾ ವಾ ಹಾ ನಿಂತಿದ್ದೆ ನೋಡು, ರೆಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಮಾಡತ್ತಿದ್ದೆ ಅಲ್ಲಿ. ಹೋಣ ಆಗತೈತೆ. ಸೊ ಸಾಗರ್ ಸೇ ಹಾಯ್. ಸೊ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅನದರ್ ಟೂ ರೈಡರ್ಸ್, ಗೈಸ್ ಸೇ ಹಾಯ್. So let's go. Okay guys, so this is curve number 39, curve number 40. So I'm here waiting for my friends. So this is the entrance of Nandi Hills. So we have reached the entrance.
So there. Sorry. So from here we have to take a ticket for 2 minutes, and if we are 4-wheeler then this is the ticket. And from here we have to go by walk till the top. So let's go. Now they have converted this to a lodge. Here they used to push the prisoners.
Bye.